Hey there, and welcome to This Week in Warhammer. My name's Nick, and I'll be your guide to what's happening in your favourite hobby over the next 7 days. First up, we're still in the Gnarlwoods as the 2-week pre-order period for Warcry Heart of Ghur continues. This box set is the ultimate starting point for the new edition of Warcry. Two warbands, the Rottmire Creed and the Horns of Hashut, Gnarlwood scenery, a game board, the core rules, the Tome of Rot and Ruin, and all the accessories you need to start playing are contained within. Everything in this box is being released at a later date, but if you want a head start in the race for the treasures of Talaxis, make sure you grab it before supplies run out. What's more, don't forget, if you order directly from the Games Workshop web store, we'll give you this gorgeous limited edition combat gauge while stocks last. It's the kind of treasure token every Warcry player wants, so grab yours fast. If you're collecting the chivalric Dark Angels for Warhammer the Horus Heresy, then prepare to customise your miniatures with the fantastic new Mark VI head and shoulder pad upgrade sets. Both are available to pre-order from ForgeWorld from the 6th of August. Dark Angels fans have yet another reason to rejoice this week as Marduk Sedras, Lord of the 23rd Order, arrives. A highly accomplished member of the Dreadwing and a brutal fighter, Sedras was originally only available at the Horus Heresy Open Day, but now stands ready to join the ranks of every First Legion army, descending for pre-order from ForgeWorld, also on the 6th of August. It's not just the Dark Angels seeing releases this week, as more upgrade sets go on made to order. Add some serious flavour to your Emperor's Children squads with the Mark II and Mark III shoulder pads, as well as the Mark IV torsos. Meanwhile, for players of a more loyalist persuasion, get hold of the Mark II torsos and Mark IV shoulder pads for the noble white scars. All are made to order from ForgeWorld from 6th of August for a limited time, so make sure you order yours quick. We're gearing up for the release of Warcry Heart of Ghur this week on Warhammer Plus, as Loremasters explores the realm of beasts in detail. Meanwhile, over on Battle Report, we delve into the new box set, pitting the Rottmire Creed against the Horns of Hashut in a mystery-filled skirmish to the death, showing off all the new rules. If your blood is up after all that beastly action, relax with another couple of classic editions of White Dwarf on the Vault. To stay up to date with everything we've got going on, be sure to follow us on WarhammerCommunity.com, Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, Twitter, and Twitch. That's all for this week. We'll see you next time.